In the news today, brazen robbery caught on CCTV camera along Robb Street yesterday. High Court orders Jagdeo to pay Annette Ferguson Guyana $20 million or face jail. The High Court has ordered Vice President Bharat Jagdeo to pay former Housing Minister in the then a Partnership for National Unity plus Alliance for Change APNU plus AFC administration, Annette Ferguson Guyana $20 million for defaming her. One of Mr. Jagdeo's lawyers was late Tuesday afternoon writing a media response to the High Court decision. Mr. Jagdeo, according to the judgment seen today, is required to also pay Ferguson court costs of Guyana $75,000. Businessman robbed of $2.3 million at gunpoint. A West Bank Demerara businessman was on Tuesday evening robbed of $2.3 million at his home. The businessman told police that in addition to the cash, he was robbed of his cellular phone and two bunches of keys at around 10:25 p.m. by two men armed with guns. The businessman owns two Super Bet outlets and manages five other locations, all of which are located on the West Bank Demerara. On the day in question, the man had just arrived home in his motor car after he had visited all of his outlets and had collected the money. As he was about to exit his car, he was approached by the two identifiable perpetrators, both wearing black jerseys and dark-colored pants. One of the bandits placed a firearm to his tummy while the other placed a gun to his head and said, "Don't say anything, where is the money?" One of the perpetrators then entered the car and retrieved the two bags containing the cash and a bunch of keys while the other bandit took away the victim's cellular phone, his car and house keys. They then made good their escape in a black wagon car. Checks were made in the area for the suspects but they were not located. An investigation has been launched.